Not recording. Oh, there we go. So we're at the venue of the wedding. Pretty little chair. We just drove clear up a mountain.
Should have made you drop me off up here. Good crap. Oh,
it's super steep. Is that the Luland Falls? It's called Luland Falls. I'm like, I haven't seen any falls. That's the closest thing I've seen to falls. So. Oh, I'm right here for the rehearsal. So, I guess we'll find our way. Yeah.
Thanks, Coach. I'm curious to see what music is going to be playing. But we're doing a little rehearsal action. And these ladies are helping us. And the cute little junior bridesmaids. Keep it on a slow pace. See how long it takes us to get up there.
Yeah, and you throw out the
table. Very robotic. Like, blessed, it's hot. I'm like, here.
It's okay.
Hey, little one. So when they get to the end of the rocks.
Yeah, end of the bridge.
Yeah. Oh, the bridge. Ta-da. I can't use my camera later tonight, so I'm just getting a little video of this action this morning. Oh my gosh, yeah, what if I tripped? I'm sure that's what Vanessa's thinking.
just watch where you are.
Watch your step, watch your step. Holy smokes.
It's nice, flat.
Hallelujah, the rockiness doesn't go until after the cliff over there. Well, that's not where we're trying to go. Sorry. A little anxious.
Oh, they... Sorry.
It's hot.
There's hair appointments.
A nice view.
Of course, there's hair appointments. I forgot. Pretty much, that's the gist of it. I'll get a little more in a minute. Tape a little bit of the practice of the ring bearer, because this is going to be good. Oh, he is on a mission! Good job, Cooper.
Good job, Cooper!
Avery, slow it down. Walk a little bit slower and throw out the pedals.
Oh, you're letting them practice
right
with
us. Each other?
That's cute.
Wait, aren't they going to walk right next to each other?
I don't know.
I guess we'll find out, huh? Guess we'll find out. Well, that's cute. I love that you gathered up some pedals for them to practice. Oh, that's cute.
I think the best part of weddings is what the kids do because they're unpredictable.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Yeah. I have no idea what.
Oh, and then they're coaching Vanessa down there with her mama. It's going to be so cute. I love this.
Yeah, they really do. They make everyone laugh.
I love this choice. Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah. And then there's like everybody rise.
And I think by 6 o'clock tonight it'll start cooling down. I think this.
Yeah.
Wait, Vanessa. Just kidding, don't. She's good. She's practicing the flower hold even. I forgot to do that. This is going to be so cute. Mom's going to talk her down.
You need to meet him.
It's a ladder.
Yeah.
You're done with me.
Ta-da. And then it's done. All the little kiddos again. Oh, this is going to be good. I don't feel like I'm allowed to record in the girls' room over here, but that's the little bridesmaid's room. Vanessa's dress is hanging there, and all the girls are getting ready to have a drink, which I'm not partaking in, so...
Because you're pregnant, right?
Totally, because I'm pregnant, right? And I think there's a room over there for the guys to get ready. And that is all I need of this 30-second clip.
She's a fire girl.
Stephen, Vincent, Breed. You have taken one another by the right hand in token of the covenant you will now enter into in the presence of God and these witnesses. Stephen, Vincent, Breed, do you take Vanessa Yvonne DeLay as your lawfully wedded wife? And do you of your own free will and choice covenant as her companion and lawfully wedded husband, that you will cleave unto her and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Vanessa Yvonne DeLay, do you take Stephen Vincent Brinkman as your lawfully wedded husband? And do you, of your own free will and choice, covenant as his companion and lawfully wedded wife, that you will cleave unto him and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live? By virtue of the legal authority vested in me, as an elder in the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, I pronounce you Stephen Vincent Brinkman and Vanessa Yvonne DeLay, husband and wife, legally and lawfully wedded for the period of your mortal lives. May God bless your union with joy in your posterity and a long life of happiness together. And may He enable you to keep sacred the covenant you have made. These blessings I invoke upon you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. You may kiss each other, son of the Lord.
Again?
They're just getting some family photos on this one. It's feisty. Can't forget this. I don't know why I feel this is video worthy. Thanks.
Be honest, I told her to get it. I think it's funny when kids throw tantrums.
Stelly. Stelly.
Oh, this picture would be so much cuter with her. These kids are cracking me up. There's a whole dance floor of people, but I think these boys sliding down the thing is just funny. And there's the kick. And the girls dancing. And just, you know. Oh, tender, right here. So much goodness. DJ. And, Brett just really went up those stairs to see what's up there. Yeah. Good times, good times. Was it good?
Good view from the very top, because there were some people up there talking, and I figure if they're going that far away to talk, they don't want to be interrupted, so I didn't go all the way to the very end of the staircase.
I was getting these boys sliding down the railing because I thought it was funny.
Yeah, the photographer got something to do.
And I did my one obligatory dance with the girls. It wasn't much.
And Kevin. Ashley and Kevin, you guys out yet?
We're announcing the wedding party.
Alright.
Oh, don't have the best name eventually.
Next we have Amy and Jason. Amy and Jason, come on out. Alrighty. Alright, so next we have Beth and James. Beth and James, come on out. There we go. Alright. Next, we have Amanda and Jared. Amanda and Jared, come on out. All right. Next, we need all the junior bridesmaids and junior groomsmen. I've seen a couple of them running around. All the junior bridesmaids and junior groomsmen, come on out.
Cleaned up a little bit. We're gonna have a first dance down here.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember? Yeah.
a minute while we wait. Okay.
How cute. This one needed to be here for the bouquet toss.
Go ahead and finish out the song. Keep dancing.
Probably use my mom to Zoom, but you still have kids dancing out there. It's good enough. It's almost the end of the wedding party.
Come on now. Put them up. Put them up, people. Big pile here. Come on. Big pile.
A couple. They picked a bunch of their stuff up and then headed to their car. Dang, you can't even see them online. I'm filming.
Are you gonna go down there look at that car?
Well, I can't walk so fast.
So this is the bride and groom and their decorated car. Oh, apparently they're taking it up there.
That's what people do.
Well, had I known that, I would have gotten a better video.
I didn't know.
But
that's funny.
Oh well, you can't see.
Yeah, no, you can't.
Just the sparkly stuff.